Good morning, students. Today we will discuss about database in MS Access. A database is an organized way of storing information. It helps us to manage and access large amount of information quickly and efficiently. Here, organized means to collecting different type of data in the different field heading. Let us understand it with an example. We maintain our personal address diaries in which we record addresses and telephone numbers of our friends. We maintain the information alphabetically so that whenever any information is needed, we extract it quickly. We keep on adding new addresses. We also update the old addresses if our friends changes their living place. All these operations that we perform, like adding, updating, sorting, editing, deleting, are the functions of a database. It is difficult to maintain a database manually when there are thousands of records. You can use computers to store such huge information. A computerized record keeping system that allows us to create, extract, sort, update a database is known as DBMS. Database Management System. Data handling becomes very fast and efficient in DBMS system. So, dear students, that's all for today. Remaining we will learn in the next session.